How to add games on Kodi. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to add games to Kodi. Yes, you can enjoy your favorite games right alongside all your movies and TV shows. So let's get started. First, open Kodi on your device and head to the home screen. From there, click on the gear icon at the top left to open the settings menu. Once you're in settings, scroll down and click on system. Now, go to add-ons and make sure unknown sources is enabled. This allows you to install third-party add-ons that include games. Now we're going to install the game add-on. Go back to the main menu, click on add-ons, then select install from repository. If you're looking to add retro games, scroll down to game add-ons and select retro player. This add-on allows you to play retro games like NES, SNES and more on Kodi. Click install to add the retro player add-on to Kodi. This will enable you to play a variety of retro games right on your device. And that's it. You've successfully added games to Kodi, and now you can enjoy hours of entertainment.